So this speed session is interval training, similarities to what you might do for aerobic training. Aerobic intervals will be preset distances where you would go at one pace and then accelerate. Typically you're slow, you're being slower than normal, you're quick being quicker than normal. To make it sprint worthy, we're going to do a walk, jog and run. The distance is fine, we spread out by the cones, 10-20 meters or so, relevant to sprinting. We're doing a triangle, make it any shape you feel like really.